Breaking news, police and medics are doing a shooting at a rest stop on I-70 in Washington County. Dispatchers tell us one person was shot at the Pilot Travel Center in Bentleyville. One person is in custody right now. We'll report more as soon as we can.